No one seems to notice Tim's absence as the team reaches the base of the ice cliffs. While the rest of the climbers rack up the training, Tim packs in the Z's.